How was Aurora Matrix born?
Oh, so you want the origin story of Aurora Matrix? Well, Aurora Matrix was born in 2019 in January, so a little less than 2 years ago. So my whole life, I have always been a theater student. I'm currently studying acting in university. So I've always been performing my whole life. And for 4 or 5 years, I've been playing around with makeup, especially right after I came out. Makeup was kind of the thing that helped me cope with homophobia and hatred. And it kind of brought me to this nice place where I can escape reality. So I've always been doing makeup and always been doing theater. So January of 2019, I decided, let me try putting these two worlds together and creating what you see now, Aurora Matrix. So this is Aurora Matrix. I got my name from a couple different sources. Aurora, like Sleeping Beauty, Princess Aurora, because she is beautiful. So I wanted to make sure I was the pretty one too. Aurora is also the scientific name for the Northern Lights, and I'm always very colorful and big and sparkly, so I really wanted my name to reflect that as well. And then Matrix, obviously, comes from the movie Matrix. I'm known for doing my splits, my turns, my stunts, and that was the birth of Aurora Matrix.
Wow, that is so exciting!